In this video, we're going to take a look at how we can activate the secondary glow option inside of BCC plus Film Glow. I'm here inside of a sequence within Premiere Pro. I'm going to press Shift 7 to open up the Effects tab. Under here, I'll do a search for BCC plus, followed by Film, the Film Glow from the Film Style category. I'll apply the effect to the clip and press Shift 5 to go to Effect Controls. One way to activate the secondary glow is to head to the effects editor, and within the preset section, if you search within the new category, several of the presets here, which are new for 2023, contain a secondary glow, such as Warm Fuzz Cool Streak. If you look at the parameters and scroll down, the enabled secondary glow option is on, followed by Hot Streak. And for this specific image, we can use Flame Enhancer. If you need to do a comparison between the before and after look, simply click the AB button at the top center of the interface. Let's take a look at activating the secondary glow to another clip manually. I'm here inside another sequence with another clip that has been grayscaled. Just like I did for the previous clip, I'll go to the BCC Film Style category under the Effects tab and apply BCC plus Film Glow. Automatically, we can see that a glow has been applied to the lights. Under Effect Controls, we can control how the glow looks by first of all changing its color. I'll make it orange in this instance, and then changing its look. And that includes increasing the intensity of the glow, not to mention its radius, how tight it is around its threshold source, as well as make independent changes to the radius on the X or Y axis for stylistic looks. In this case, I have made the glow radius 0 on X and kept this on Y. In order to activate the secondary glow, I'll go down the parameters list just a little bit until I see enable secondary glow. Once I click that on, we'll see a second glow on top of the primary glow. If I click the disclosure triangle next to secondary glow, first thing I'll do is change the glow color to something more suitable for this example, a red, and then I'll change the glow radius that is bigger than the radius of the primary glow. Another thing we could do to keep our glow's intensity for both the primary and secondary glow linked is to click the link glow intensity option. Now, when I head to the primary glow intensity, this controls both glows together. If required, we can always go down to the secondary glow intensity and make independent changes. And that is how you can activate the secondary glow option inside of BCC plus Film Glow for Continuum 2023. For more tips and tricks just like this, don't forget to subscribe to the Boris Effects YouTube channel.